Hi Capricorn, welcome back to my channel. This is your daily love tarot reading, guys. Capricorn, for your general energies, career situation and relationship, guys, we are picking these cards, Capricorn. If you want more clarity, Capricorn, you can stay tuned for the pick a card love reading that will follow this general guidance, guys. So this card is for your relationship and this for your career situation, guys. So let's start with the cards for your general energies first, Capricorn. So we have Queen of Earth, King of Fire and Four of Earth. So Capricorn, you are someone really skilled, talented and practical. You in any given situation, you do things, you try to do things in the right way and you are responsible, committed to the goals you have, and you use your situation wisely, guys. Maybe the resources you have, maybe your finances, your time, whatever it is, you are someone who is practical person and a very skilled and talented person. And that is the reason people find you as someone they can be ready to work with. They are willing to work with you, help you out in any given situation, guys. And that is the reason you are building a strong foundation. So it may be a circumstance in your work or it may be in your relationship. Maybe you know what is the right thing to do in a connection and you are someone who being really committed, responsible, and that is the reason this person loves you, loves your company, loves to be with you, and you do things that is good for everyone, and that is the reason this person feels a great connection with you, guys. That compatibility is there in this connection. But maybe for some reason, when things are not working out, maybe there may be some arguments, misunderstandings happening in this love. So though you are doing everything, though you are being really responsible, committed, and you are putting in a lot of honest effort, still there may be some misunderstanding. You need to understand that it is the divine order of things, guys, the way things are supposed to unfold. That is the reason you are seeing some misunderstandings and arguments today. And that way you are going to increase your understanding, and this experience is going to give you more knowledge, and you are going to be more confident, and it is going to change the way you see things in your situation, in your life, guys. So let's see what is the card specific to your relationship. It is Two of Air. So with this card, maybe there is some kind of an uncertainty in your relationship. We were speaking of some kind of misunderstanding, arguments, and a divine order. So no matter how hard you are trying, certain things are coming to a pass, maybe, guys, and you need to understand it is for your highest good. That is the reason these changes are there. Maybe this person is going for a temporary break or separation, guys. So that is what I see, guys, with this card for your relationship. Maybe for some of you, it may just be a temporary break to think and move forward with clarity. So let's see what is the card for your career situation. It is Two of Earth. So with this card, in your work situation, guys, you have people helping you, collaborating with you, working with you with similar goals and dreams. So you are moving forward positively in your career situation, guys. So that is the reading for y'all today, Capricorn. Thank you for watching. If you want more clarity, stay tuned for the pick a card love reading that is coming up right now, guys. Capricorn, for your love reading, guys, we have two cards here. This is your first card and this is your second card. So whichever card you want to choose, you can first close your eyes, think about your situation, then open your eyes, choose the card that comes to you first. So that way the reading may resonate, guys. So I will start the reading after a few seconds of silence. Okay, guys, so now let's see what is the card for those who chose this card. So I will keep this card aside. So we will see what is this card first. It is an angel card, guys. So I pick cards randomly from the deck for y'all, guys. So we have an angel card. It just means angels are here guiding us today in your circumstance, and this card stands for strength, protection and courage. So in your situation, maybe you may have some kind of a dream, a vision in your situation guiding you, aligning your life maybe to fulfill your purpose. So whatever you love to do, maybe you may suddenly feel inclined to do certain things, maybe take up some path. It may be a career path or it may be a hobby, something which you feel really inspired to do, something which you are subconsciously guided, and it is all for your own good, guys. And that activity or that whatever effort you are putting in, it's going to change the way things are in your situation, guys. It is simply going to give you more confidence, give you strength, and you will feel guided. And we often feel let down or pulled down by the challenges we face and all that negative thoughts and emotions that we have, and we are so much afraid. So we need that inner strength, and this card stands for that inner strength, guys. So no matter whatever the circumstances are today, you are lovingly guided and you will have that intuition pointing you towards the right choices today, and you need not fear. And this angel is here assisting us today, giving us that strength and protection that we need in our life today, guys, in our circumstances today. So that is the energy with this card for those who chose this card. That is the reading, guys. So let's see what is the second card for those who chose this card. It is Citrine. So with this card, guys, the energy is that in your situation today, you need to build your relationship with love and trust, and this card stands for joyful expression, happiness, and letting go of all negativity that we have. So the way to build a strong foundation in our relationship through love and trust, how do we do that? It is simply by spending time with that other person, doing something fun, maybe doing some activity that is fun, where you enjoy each other and where you laugh and play around, feel happy, feel adventurous. So this is the time for you to go for that positive attitude or positive things in whatever you are doing. Find something funny or positive to tell that other person, and you will feel joyous, happy, and the same way this person will also feel loved and happy to be with you, spend time with you. And that is the this card, guys, the energy with this card. It stands for happiness and joyful expressions. So the way we enjoy the circumstance, enjoy this relationship with this other person, it inspires them to give up the sadness or whatever pain they have in their heart. So you need not hold back, you need not hold back from being happy today, guys. So this may be your energy or their energy towards you. So you are happy, you are changing the situation for this person, inspiring them, or they are happy with you, inspiring you to be happy. And do not forget, happiness brings more happiness. So you need to be happy no matter what. So this is the time for that, guys, to radiate happiness. So that is the energy with this card, guys, for those who chose this card. So that is the reading for y'all today, guys. Thank you for watching. If you want more clarity, guys, you can stay tuned for the readings I post every day. So stay tuned, guys. Thanks again for watching. Bye, guys. Love you all.